What does this word mean? What other words can we use in place of it? What does this word mean to you?
Save,
collect,
receive,
improve,
make money,
do better.
Well, it sounds like invest is an action word. We're going to do something. Well, what does it mean to invest in yourself?
Learn to do something new.
Get more education.
Learn new skills.
Learn how to manage your money.
Hey, these are all good ways to invest in ourselves, but why would you want to do this?
For a better job.
To go places we want to go.
To get something you want.
You are all very correct, and an important part of investing in ourselves is learning how to take care of money and being money smart.
Being money smart helps you get your goals.
And being money smart helps you keep track of it so you won't lose any of it.
What are some of the steps that help us be money smart?
Budgeting so we know where our money is coming from and where it is going.
Planning for emergencies and special things by saving and investing.
Saving and investing helps our money work for us.
Hey, these are all great ideas that will help us invest in ourselves. Do you have any other last words for other people?
Invest in yourself, Chicago!
To learn more about being money smart, watch for the next segment of Mary's Money Moments, or log on to the Chicago Fed's website, www.chicagofed.org, and click on Money Smart Week. I'm Mary Rittenhouse of the Federal Reserve Bank of Chicago. Remember, you should learn about money
because it's a